Black Panther, Maniac, and BoJack Horseman coming to Netflix in September, dominated by a cadre of highly anticipated originals. Netflix released their list of film and TV titles ready to stream in September. Emma Stone returns for her first regular TV role in 11 years with the highly anticipated limited series Maniac, with fellow Oscar nominee Jonah Hill and two-time winner Sally Field. BoJack Horseman and Marvel's Iron Fist are back with new seasons, where they'll sit next to beloved films King Kong, Groundhog Day, and Disney's Lilo and Stitch. The latest season of The Walking Dead, American Vandal, and Once Upon a Time will also stream. For To All the Boys I've Loved Before, fans continue swooning over Noah Centineo in the Netflix original movie Sierra Burgess Is a Loser, starring alongside Shannon Purser aka Barb from Stranger Things. Add in The Breakfast Club and Natalie Ever After for a rom-com trifecta.